Namaste. Corona pandemic. Is this the beginning of Third World War or Mother Nature's fury? My faith in God says this is golden opportunity to introspect, to establish a true world democracy for lasting peace. It will be a moment of joy soon because the guiding spirit is personal love for the child. A new India, a new world is on the anvil for every child. Golden age will come into existence much faster and engulf the whole world one can imagine. Remembering genius Srinivas Ramanujan, the man who knew infinity, for whom an equation has no meaning unless it expresses a thought of God. His major papers are still plumbed for the divine secrets today. Cancer cure is one of them. Charles Darwin, who gave the world his famous theory of evolution and origin of species, his naturalistic adventure on record, will inspire generations to come to study for their own struggle for existence and survival. Children will find solutions themselves, given the opportunity through education. Alfred Nobel will be remembered as he wished for peace. Alfred Nobel, noble soul as Mahatma Gandhi. The true strength of India is its spirituality, to see God in everything and everything in God, will be better understood by all, paving way for peace globally to win back the grace of the God. School as second home for the child will be buzzing with prayers in all languages and religions and in a variety of tunes. Scientific experiments taking place for peace, only for peace on earth without disturbing Mother Nature, in all places for every child. I already see a boy and his sister showing glimpses of that beautiful vision in a far remote village. Let us face this darkest hour with faith in God. Samasta Loka Sukhino Bhavantu. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Jai Hind. Namaste. After this, what? Corona pandemic. The calamity reminds me of Zen philosophy that says, before you study Zen, mountains are mountains and rivers are rivers. While you are studying Zen, mountains are no longer mountains and rivers no longer rivers. But once you have had enlightenment, mountains are once again mountains and rivers once again rivers. Enlightenment manifests in everyday affairs. Symbolism of national flag reminds us of our fresh responsibility towards children's education in the present day knowledge and technology, and design the school of the future, training ground for dignified global citizenship for every child with lot of flexibility. Remembering Janusz Kozak, father of child rights, mission will continue even after 100 years. Love for the child. Jai Hind.